声表演，我们盛宴第一届中学毕业生虽然只有20位，但却帮在郭锦麟老师4年来兢兢业业的教导下，个个十分优秀，能唱能舞能跳，中一时曾代表参加马尼拉华文学校朗诵比赛，荣获第3名。今天他们要在离开母校的此刻，以我要为你歌颂朗诵出自己的心声，请聆听中式学生的歌颂。 The fourth year graduating students, 20 of which graduated from the Chinese department and 17 from the English department, would like to salute and give their heartfelt gratitude to their English teachers in their untiring and selfless sacrifices in teaching them to acquire the knowledge and learning what a student should possess. The acknowledgement goes also to the Chinese teachers who in one way or the other exert great effort, love and hard work to make the school known by joining other competitions that gave them the 3rd place in declamation contest held at the Liberty Hall.
I'm sorry. 飞天的彩衣为你飞舞处。